Play some original music for you. Hope you like it.
A crack of light in a cold black room. Tiny green plant poking through the gloom. Bright red bird sitting on a wire with nothing but white sky behind.
Electric guitar, y'all, give it up. So we're playing a bunch of music that's on a record I'm going to put out this year, somehow, some way. And it was mostly written during the pandemic. Boring, but true. This was me sitting in my little studio out back, just remembering all the good old days of touring. Y'all know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about. Just touring so hard, just playing in Phoenix on a Tuesday when you're not famous. It's really good.
Can't wait to get back on the road. Virginia in the sky.
Dogs barking at the back door. Bathroom tiles are black with mold. But the babies all are sleeping, and you're dreaming you're 16. Back when life was books and horses, and daddy's fiddle on TV. I will be your champion. Fly your banner in the sun. City streets dawn and glisten, filthy water, rainbow shine. You're tucked up in your apartment, you're separated from the crime. Oh, no one comes over for dinner. Your little family's all you need. And it's hard sometimes to figure, feeling so lonesome and so mean. I will be your champion. Fly your banner in the sun. Taste your victories with my tongue. I will be your champion. Fly my banner in the sun. Taste my victories with your tongue. Will you be my champion? 'Cause thank you so much. Over here on the banjo, the fiddle, and the pedal steel guitar, he is my partner in all things. He is the fixer of all things broken. He is the father of our children, and I love him so much. Y'all make him welcome. That's Joe Overton. What a guy. Here's another new one. And it's the title track, actually. It's called Back to Cast Iron. Hard to drink hot coffee standing up in a canoe. It's hard to get gum off of the bottom of your shoe. It's hard to be a cold hand looking for a glove. It's hard to say goodbye to something you love. like to see the constellations when you look up at the stars. It's hard to drive home sober after leaving the bar. It's hard to get good tone through this dirty power buzz. And it's hard to say goodbye to something you love. When the cornbread's gone, you're back to cast iron. You can put whatever you want in that greasy pan. See the player, see the pilot, feel that blue fire. The only limit is your imagination. Make room in your heart. It's hard to get it square when the board's been sitting in the rain. Hard to make it up that hill when the turbo's blown again. It's hard to be a queen of hearts wedged into this royal flush. And it's hard to say goodbye to something you love. Thanks so much. Chris, I know you've probably given me everything you can, but I want more. Thank you. Story of my life, right? Y'all ready?
Yeah, we made it. Lord knows we tried.
So I had the misfortune of putting out a new record in February 2020. It was a bummer. This song's on that record. It's extra funny too, because the song is called I Feel Like My Old Self. And I had this whole story all like about how I had been through something really hard, and then I like, you know, found my way back to myself, and then the pandemic hit, you know. And it means something different to me now. I feel like I don't feel like my old self. I feel like a brand new self. I don't know about y'all.
I feel like my old self. Yeah, I've been feeling well. Like there's nothing I can't fight. I'm running like a hound dog. Soaring like a hawk. I got my dinner in my sights. Yeah, I feel like my old self. And I try.
I know there's a couple folks out there that have children because they're my friends. Anybody else have children? Well, this song is for you. It's another new one in a honky tonk song that I wrote. And like all of my favorite honky tonk songs, you know, I decided I finally wanted to have a song that had parentheses in the title. So this one is called Children, They Need You. All of the time.
It's in C, right? Yep. Kicks at five. Great.
tired and ready to sit down on the couch. But the baby is hungry, the toddler is saying she needs to pee again. Oh, but it's a lie. These children, they need you. Oh. Rainfall trickling in my mind. Children, they need you all of the time. Just a short break is always enough to help me remember all the reasons I love this life, my life, with these small people we make. So give me the keys, I'll be home before 8. Just in case. Hamster cage needs cleaning. Fish needs sprinkling. A plant needs watering when it's dry. But children, they need you. Oh. It's the truth, y'all. What are we doing? I don't want to do that one. Let's do Joe. We're going to get Joe to sing you one, everybody. One more time, Joe Overton. Man of mystery. And many green shirts.
Song I wrote a little while ago. It's a true story. It's called The Introvert Boogie. Works well to have a nice, like, long silence before you say the title of that one. It's good. It's all planned, folks. A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Every train will get you there, but sure does take its time. Every train will get you, but sure does take its time. And I'd rather sit waiting than to hear your tongue go flying. Traveling band in the palm of your hand, Lord Almighty, I just want a place to lay my head.
Come on, baby, don't pay me no mind.
he left 7 years in the wilderness. Come on, don't pay me no mind. We get you talking and everything's gonna work out fine. Come on, baby, don't pay me no mind. We get you talking at me, won't you? Quit you talking at me, won't you? Quit you talking at me, everything's gonna work out fine.
Thank you.
Fine, babe. All right, should we do, we should probably do Life of a Dream, right? It's a good one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let's do it. We're going to do one that Joe and I wrote together, actually. Also on the, yeah, how about that, Joe Overton? My goodness. I could feel it. You just wanted to give him more love right there. You were like, that guy. He's our nuclear option. As funny as a joke as it used to be. You know what I mean? That joke 10 years ago, that felt funny. I don't know now. Anyway, Joe and I wrote this one together. It's called Life of a Dream.
You thought you were living for when a dream dies. Does it go to a better place? Does it find peace, rest, and in holy grace? Is it born again to live a second time? Does it root, grow someone else's mind?
Thank you. You know, I'm actually not feeling grass right now.
Yep.
Let's try and let go. Let's try it out.
Yep.
So Lily Hyatt's coming up next. She's so great. Lily and I are have a lot in common. We just really started hanging out recently. We both live in Cleveland Park. I just moved back to the east side. I live in Cleveland Park now. And I reached out to Lily, and she was just, I was just like, hey, do you want to walk around the neighborhood with me? And she was like, yes. So we just started walking around, and then I was like, hey, do you want to come over and write a song with me? And she was like, yes. So we wrote a song. I was thinking if we had been really on it, we would have prepared that song to play tonight, but that'll have to be the next show. It's pretty new. Anyway, and then I was like, hey, Lily, you want to play a show together? And she was like, yes. And I just think, you know, I don't know. Isn't it lovely to find a person who's just, like, saying yes to life? How about that Lily Hyatt, everybody? Just saying yes. This is an old song I wrote with my friend Robbie Hecht. I wrote it down when I was 14, not to slouch, just to seem like I was shorter than the boys. And I started carving out the weak parts. Till I was a woman, I became by choice. And I'm looking at you, picking out a record, trying to find something I might like. But you're giving me a reason to try. one more for you. It's been a real treat. I have to tell you before we get off the stage, though, this rhythm section is so much fun to play with. On the bass, that's Eli Broxham. And on the drums, that's Aaron Nelson. Y'all give him some love. So I want to thank Chris running the sound. You're a superstar, Chris. Thank you so much. I did a really dumb thing last weekend. I played a show in my hometown, which I've never done. I'm from New Jersey originally, but I've been here like 15 years, and I've been yawling the whole time. But I went home to New Jersey, and I played a show that my best friend's husband, his band, set up and played, and it was so rad. It was all original music, and it's like the only time original music has ever been played in North Jersey. So people really liked it. But then after the show, I talked in the loud bar, and so I've been on like vocal rest I've like put myself on vocal rest for like 3 days in preparation for this show. I can't tell you how good it feels to have made it through the show and not like lost my voice, y'all. I am just like, I am the happiest woman in the room. Nailed it. So happy. And it's been really funny trying to be a silent parent. I think I learned more about myself from silent parenting the last couple days than, I don't know, any other time ever.
It's the new TikTok parenting trend, silent parenting.
Silent parenting. They really don't need me to talk very much. Gestures are fine, turns out. All they need is like a smile or a don't do that. That's fine. They figure it out. Anyway, we're going to play this last song. This is another one on my forthcoming record. And you've heard of Stonehenge, I'm sure. And maybe some of you touring musicians have been to this place. This song is called Carhenge.
Sparkle, shine.
One more time, Joe Overton, Steve Daly, Eli Broxham, Aaron Nelson. I'm Nora Jane Struthers. Thanks so much, y'all. Lily Hyatt's up next.
good to be at Dave's. This place kicks ass. We're gonna play. This song's called The Last Tear.
There is some letters that I shouldn't have seen. A different
we're happy to be here. It's Thursday, and Madison and Nora Jane Struthers is amazing, so we're neighbors, and she kicks ass, and let's just have fun tonight. Let's have fun tonight, damn it. Looking at pictures of us in Portland, Oregon. Still can't figure out why we didn't have fun. Missing my family yells, you said mine doesn't at all. You know us passionate girls, we all got our claws. Let's grab coffee and I gave all the buds. Yes,
yeah.
looking for is someone to get drunk. I know how that goes, so I ain't gonna touch it.
Out there tonight. this is so fun, and this is such a special place, and yeah, we all know, but it just is so fun. I don't know about y'all, but the novelty of getting together again has not worn off for me. I'm like, hell yeah. Yeah, I rules. all right, here's a dusty little number for ya. Perfect for a place like this.
Also, thanks Mike LaPinto, if he's still here, for making me learn this part. It's really fun.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Let's see us and I get you. Your face is saying what your ways would never let you. And I can't look at you anymore. It hurts to look at you anymore. Sit on my deck. All in your eyes, there's no need to replay it. I have to forgive myself one of these days. Get our hands on something beautiful and we let it fade. And I can't look at you anymore. It hurts to look at you anymore.
Called Bail. Don't bail on me, 'cause I'm not alone. housing in Nashville, Tennessee for all kinds of people. And that's what this song is for. I'm sorry I slammed the door on you. It didn't work out the way I wanted it to. I had a song I needed to sing. And the walls are thin, you can hear everything. Now who are these strangers in my town? They just wanna tear everything down. And I know it's everybody's street, but I swear to God this city, so small and pretty, you couldn't pump it up with some kind of truck. Her arms were open, wide eyed and hoping somebody could give her that kind of love. gonna do a song that is not our original song. It is by an Australian band called The Church, and they're pretty cool. Thank you for the tip. And here we go.
Thank you.
introduce my bandmates. Over here on guitar, we've got Josh Halper. Over here on bass, we got Nick Harley. Nick has a record out. It's really good. I'm going to put that out there. It's really fucking good. Back on the drums here, Luke Fedorko.
Also known as?
Also known as Luke Fedorko.
That's right.
All right. Now it's time we're going to play a ballad.
Go.
beach tonight. The moon was full, I felt soft and light. A man caught a shark and he set it free. I started clapping and he laughed at me. Haven't been there much for you, at least not how I've wanted to. Non-stop rolling. So fun. Nora Jane Struthers, thank you. She's amazing. I'm clapping for Nora. Let's clap for her, because that gal is amazing. Writes incredible songs. She's from New Jersey, which is really cool. It's one of my favorite states. So. And you guys are a blast. Anyone here have OCD? Anybody? Okay, you can keep it to yourself. Well, I have it. It sucks. And, you know, that's about it. Now I've said it, and this song's kind of like about that shit. I think you're perfect. Thanks again, y'all, for coming. We love you, and we'll see you around. Deez is the best, and you are too. So thank y'all. And thanks to my band for playing with me. Yeah. And thank you, world, for getting us here tonight. All right, this song's called Lately.
Sometimes you feel it when you're scrubbing off your makeup. Sometimes
out your tiger, but your she's waiting. You got some heat, but your fire is fading. You're gonna make a call, you're gonna walk away. Save yourself, you pulled out yesterday. Well, honey, it's a blessing and a curse, you know it. Your lips are shut, but your ass is showing. Sometimes you feel it when you're scuffing off your makeup. Sometimes you feel it first thing when you wake up. I think you started out as someone's little girl. It's a mean machine, this lonely world.
Tennessee, Madison.